Austin Theory versus John Cena. No.
Dude, I can go buy some topic. You still suck.
It's that time. Things just ain't the same for young Jermaine. Still underrated, but far from underpaid. And though some problems did fade, the hunger stayed. These stomach rumbles could humble thunder. I'm still fueled by the ones that slumber, to stand out amongst the one-hit wonders. So when the dust settles and the sun is under the horizon, y'all should...
I said no to save your ass. You're not ready. If you and I have a match at WrestleMania and I win, you lose everything. We have a match at WrestleMania and you win, you lose everything.
Did John Cena's words rattle me? You know what? I'm a liar if I say that those words didn't hit me deep, because they did. John Cena was an inspiration, he was a motivation, but that's where it ends. He said nobody believed in me, and that's where he's wrong. Because last week, I made Angelo Dawkins believe me. This week, I made Montez Ford believe me. Sure.
Who the fuck want what with me? Heart is out and I say that reluctantly, cause it should go without saying, but y'all playing dumb. Far as these rappers go, I'm not fearing none. Cold flow is cold in any genre with many combinations. Shoot like that boy sponsor.
Remember this moment, you just made the biggest mistake of your life. At WrestleMania, for the United States Championship, it's going to be Austin Theory versus John Cena.
A number nine combo, not one designer in my ensemble. You're tuned to the realest, maybe to ever spill his heart until it's drained, feel his pain. Trust 16 ain't enough to do it justice. Just cop the fall off and he'll explain. Is it the end of the chapter?